Brace to yourself.
Are you guys ready to go?
Woo!
Wait. I'll send the search party. See you next Tuesday.
Now, give a little quiz. You know your Disney knowledge. You know the name of that boat coming right there?
Mark Twain.
That is correct. It is the Mark Twain if you're on it or behind it. In front of you like this, that's called motivation. Yeah, they have a motor, we don't. So let's just start it. Pound in the air. Put your hands in a notch like this. Put your head all out to the flag. On a count of three, reach forward and grab that wire. Pull straight back. On three, thank you. Why don't you shape the colors later? Ready, one, two, three, and surround! Welcome aboard the world famous Davy Crockett Canoes. My name is Wing, and I'll be your river guide for next.
Hi, man.
55 minutes, based on our current speed. We're only about 2 knots. Do you know what that means in canoe talk?
Slow.
No, it means 2 of you are not paddling. In the back, driving and steering our canoe, is my very good friend Ashley. Everyone, turn around and say, hi, Ashley.
Hi, Ashley.
Howdy, folks. Keep paddling.
Here for school end, never stop paddling. That's right, gang, I'll tell you a little secret. Our canoes are not on the track. We are free floating. Our canoes also do not have a motor, which means that you guys don't row. We don't go. Second rule we have is no intentional splashing. Yes, it is warm out here. Yes, water is fun. But if you look down, our water is dirty clean. Now we're gonna cut through the dangerous whitewater rapids. So everybody, yeah, paddle rapidly. That's right, you can feel that dangerous undercurrent. Paddle faster! If you listen carefully, he's telling the young brave we can make the churro on the island for 25 cents and sell to you for $4. And what that means? It means welcome to Disneyland. Let's get out of here. Ready? One, two, three. Let's see, what else can I show you? Right over there, that's the new Eagle Street. Now, it used to be a bear tree. Many, many years ago, it used to be a bear stretching its back. Remember that? Well, they moved it. Let me show you where it's at. If you look at that pine tree right there on that ridge, if you bear two trees to the left side of that, and if you bear two trees to the north of that, you can barely see it. It's a river working with me here. If you look around, Disney didn't even give me a prop to play with. Yeah, wait. It gets worse. There we go. You didn't recognize him, did you? He recently shaved off their mustaches. Because they are non-aboos on this side of the amusement park. Yeah. And then the favorite cheese on their pizza? Yeah, it's mozzarella. Did you find that amusing? Okay, I'm talking. Battle's up, get together, ready? 1, 2, 3, yes. Now, how many of my guests on board have been to the Disney petting zoo that we have here?
Let's, if you want to do that character, it's only over on the top.
Hi!
Hey!
If we wanted to do what?
If we want to do that character roundup at the Thunder Ranch, where all the rabbits are.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Hey, now, line. Whatever you do, don't go over there with one in your hand. They will follow you everywhere. And be very careful with the little ones. I heard stories that they will attach out to you in 18 or 25 years of your life, just like you've got your natural reason. Now, I got some good news for you. Keep it. That's the good news for you guys. I got some bad news also. The good news is, you are halfway home. You're halfway done.
You can be mocked mercilessly.
Twitter, Instagram.
Okay.
YouTube. You know that we are the number 1 and 2 Instagram in the world? Yeah, you know that. So. There we go. Paddles up. Go on up, everyone. Ready? 1, 2, and 3, and go. That's it. Hold the choir for you. Check the back. Beautiful. That's it. Now, here's a little Columbia! Now it's a station! Teacups. Because you put the magic spoons in that spot.
Pop for the
gym. Then the big pop.